Hello everyone, in this video we have one trapezoid. These are given 3 units and this side is given 4 units and this side is 5 and then this blue shaded area is asked. Okay. First step, let's call here alpha. This angle must be alpha, right? Because this triangle is an isosceles triangle. Here, this angle must be 180 minus 2 alpha, and we know that these two sides are parallel. That means here must be 2 minus alpha. Okay. And then this angle must be 90 minus alpha. That means 90 minus alpha left here. So here must be 4 units. Okay. Let's call 16A the area of DEF triangle, and then if we connect F and A point, if the area of DEF triangle is equal 16A, that means the area of EFA triangle must be equal 12A, right? Okay, and then if the area of DFA triangle is equal 28A, that means the area of, let's connect A and C points, the area of FAC triangle must be equal 35A. And then the area of ABC triangle must be equal 21A. Right? Let's remind you, if these two lines are parallel, and let's call 5, 3, 4. So we know that the distance between the parallel line is equal, and ratio of these triangles areas are equal ratio of their bases. Okay. Sum of these areas equal trapezoids, right? So trapezoids equals 28A plus 35A and 21A. That means trapezoids equals 84A unit squared. And then let me erase here. Let's call the height of the trapez H unit. And let's draw a perpendicular line. Notice that if here is 3 units, this length is also 3 units, right? Therefore, 2 units left here. Okay. Notice that if here is h, this length must be equal h unit. Therefore, if we apply Pythagorean theorem for triangle DAL, h squared plus 6 squared equal 7 squared, right? So h squared equals 49 minus 36, therefore h equal root 13 units. Okay. And then let's delay it here. And if we extend this corner like this, let's call here K point. We know that KDE triangle and BAE triangle are similar, right? Because they have same angles. So these two triangles must be similar. Okay. Therefore, let's call here x unit. X over 3 must be equal 4 over 3, right? And then x equal 4 units. If the area of DEF triangle is equal 16A, this area must be equal 16A, right? Because they have same basis. Okay. And then we know that if two triangles are similar, ratio of their areas must be equal to the square of the similarity ratio. Therefore, the area of KDE triangle over the area of BAE triangle equal 4 over 3 whole squared. So, if the area of KDE triangle is 16A, the area of BAE triangle must be equal 9A. Right? Okay. And then, the area of DEF triangle is 16A. That means, if you subtract 16A and 9A from the 84A, we get the blue shaded area, right? So the blue shaded area must be equal 59A. Okay. Now let's calculate the trapez area. Trapez area equal 3 plus 9 over 2 times height, right? Height is root 13 equal 84A, right? Okay. And then A equal root 13 over 14. Okay. Now we can calculate the blue shaded area easily. Blue shaded area equal 59 root 13 over 14. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.